This isn't a fine.
Not now. There are enemies ahead.
Good show.
Okay, as I was saying, I think Derlin wrote down directions.
The dwarf has given us a map.
Sort of. You smelled him, but who believes him?
Ah.
Tyr. Anyway.
Not everyone uses axes and arrows to fight.
This thing looks like it can take us up the mountain. Maybe we'll be able to see a mine up there.
Ah, nothing quite like a dwarven train ride. Heimdall. There's a name I don't miss hearing.
No one said it until you did, just now.
Darling! He didn't need to say it, brother. It was written all over his face. Well, burned, I should say. Into his head.
He burned that into Derlin's head?
Failed rebellions tend to warrant swift and enduring retribution.
He is a captain of Odin.
Aye, and the bearer of Gjallarhorn. True believer, that one. There are few things so dangerous in a man as lack of doubt.
Like we're here. Come on. This way. I can see another train. Let's look for a way to get over there. You know, maybe finding Tyr is our best protection. Seemed like Odin really didn't want us to find it. Once Tyr's free and can be God of War again, Odin won't have time to worry about us.
If that is his war to fight, he may have it. Bomb.
Deactivated, but yes. likely one belonging to Barry, the dwarf, builder of the Great Hall, Luar.
Whoa! Is that a Drekkie? What happened here?
Use caution.
I think it's dead. Yep. Definitely dead. Hey, I wonder if...
Father, look out!
Stay on your guard. There could be others around.
Think that Drekkie is what killed the first one we found?
If so, it was their aggression that got them both killed.
Down there. I can see a mine. That has to be what Derlin was talking about.
Tracks up on the left there. Might be another train we can take.
Father, what if a war with Odin isn't just Tyr's to fight? What if it's ours too?
War is not the only way.
Wow, this thing is small. Okay, we need to go left. Wait, I meant my life. Keep going. Hopefully that's it. We're so close. Just a little to the left. That's way too far. Mimir, tell him left. Hopefully that's it. We're so close. Just a little to the left. Yeah, that's it. Round two. Here we go. Beaner. Yeah, it's covered in algae. I was thinking we could show it to Brock and Sindri when we got back. Here. Okay, so, we came here looking for Tyr because we don't trust Odin, right? If you think about it, Bor could... Uh-oh. On your left! Tell me where!
Train! Look for a brake to stop the train! Should be a lever of some sort!
Found it! The brake's stuck!
Keep trying, little brother!
Father!
Stop this train!
I think it's about to...
No!
Shit!
Get up!
Father! A troll?
You had on the train, lad.
It's just a word. I've heard way worse from
Bro. The word does not matter. You lost control.
We were falling through the air. I thought we were gonna die.
Is that what you truly wish your last word to be?
No.
In moments of crisis, panic does nothing. Harness it. Let it serve you.
Tracks. These must lead into the mine. We'll need to get past this cargo. Hey, looks like you stopped the water flow on that truck. Looks like the water powers the crane that's keeping the cargo. That's it. Let's head across. Another Nornir chest.
Aye. No seals to destroy or bells to ring. These are different.
There's a brazier to the left of the chest. Maybe you can light it?
Good bet there's a couple more near here. Let's find them, yeah?
Great. I'll head across for a better look. Father, there's a gate up here heading towards the entrance to the mine. If you can get up here, I'll need your help lifting it.
If.
Oh, come on. You can jump that. Your knees aren't that bad.
Atreus.
I hope you can make that jump. Another one of those wooden troughs. I wonder how the dwarves thought of stuff like this.
Aye. Might be the great motivator of convenience. Why do the work when you can get wet stuff to do it for you?
Sure hope Tyr's here.
Atreus, we seek information.
I know. Stop acting like I'm trying to start a war.
Yet you do not say otherwise.
Others? Maybe we can lay this to rest a bit, eh?
You lift on your side, I will lift on mine.
Heavier than I thought. Thanks. Let's keep moving.
Like we found Durlin's mine entrance.
Got something else for you.
Sindri!
What is it?
Since you're currently lacking a light source, sorry, and have no way of seeing exactly what untold horrors lurk in the dark, these will help. Okay, back to your exploring now. Off with ya!
Thanks, Sindri. Hey, wait, what do you mean by untold horrors? This is it. This is the mine.
Intriguing. However, we're ill-equipped to do anything with it right now.
Look out! Behind you! Look out!
Well, this way.
Nice. Not a dead end. Come on, let's see where this goes. You guys again? Where are they all coming from? I think I can hear the water, too.
Slow down, Atreus. Take care. Be ready.
So, I think I found where those righteous were coming from.
They will overwhelm you quickly. Stay close!
They just keep coming.
It's a bear trap. Spawning a little witch is like there's no tomorrow.
It will be so.
All of them. The smell these things leave behind is so gross.
Small consequence for disturbing the home.
Let's keep moving. Maybe we can ride this boat thing further into the mine. Worth a shot. I'm sorry. I know you said not to. But I can't stop thinking about this. We spend all of our time fighting bad stuff. And I don't get why we can't do that alongside Tyr.
We do not know him.
We saw his shrines. He's a leader. He stood up to Odin when no one else would. If he's done it before, why wouldn't he do it again?
Images from long ago do not tell a whole story.
There's a door. Once we get off this, let's check there for Tyr. He's gotta be close. I can't help but feel like you're angry with me or something. Ever since we got to Svartalfheim, you've been critical of my every move. If you don't think I can lead us, just say so.
It is not your competence that is in question.
Okay, but what does that mean?
Consider your intent.
This place is huge. Must have taken ages to build. Another door. We'll have to check that one too.
Bird's instructions do not say which one.
Nope. We're on our own here. Your question from before, about my intent. I intend to help the God of War stop Odin. And that means freeing him from whatever prison he's in right now.
Brace yourselves, friends.
Sindri? Oh.
And be careful exiting that thing. One foot at a time, there are loose rusty nails everywhere.
Have you seen any signs of Tyr?
As if I would navigate this maze of running sewage. No, I'm sure you'll manage that on your own.
I don't know. The water looks pretty clear here.
Keyword, looks. What can I make for you? Hey, what happened to all the armor we made you already?
I used it.
Well, maybe try to make this one last longer.
I will not.
Huh.
might be my best piece yet today.
Very good.
At your service. This axe just keeps getting stronger. Fire's actually a disinfectant, so these are very hygienic. Be safe! Whatever you need. If you're headed... To the mining rigs in the bay. Could you bring me any slag you find? I could use the material for my crafting.
Look, there's a door just across this gap. Tyr could be right there.
Whoever wrote this certainly had an eye for detail.
Water flows blocked. Oh, water's overflowing where you froze that trough. That's helpful.
Turns out you got the water moving along, brother. What next?
That worked. Let's get to the door. Come on. Tyr?
Well, I certainly don't think this is where Tyr currently is.
He's gotta be here somewhere. This mine is huge.
Atreus. What do you intend to stop Odin from doing? You speak as if you know his plan.
I don't know his plan. That's why we're...
Brothers. With Fimbulwinter underway and Ragnarok around the corner, Odin will be desperate. Whatever he's planning to do surely won't be to the benefit of anyone but himself.
Exactly.
Get off!
Did you see that over there? There's a broken door up to the left behind this crane. Maybe Tyr tried to escape. We should look.
That sounded like it wasn't quite right there, brother. Maybe you can use those wheels somehow. Outstanding! That overflowing water is powering the train. Clever.
Yeah, doesn't look like we can power the lift from this side.
The lift doesn't seem powered.
This way. We might be able to get closer to the elevator wheel. That should keep the lift fully powered up. We're almost there.
We'll be up there in no time.
Come on, let's take that lift up. Here can't be far. Okay, new exercise. Let's think about how Tyr's probably feeling locked up in his mind. If I were imprisoned by Odin and finally freed, Odin would obviously be at the top of my list. But I would just want to fight something. Anything. Even if it was just to know I still could. Tyr? Whoa! What happened here?
Another
certainly weren't here. Best look around.
Is that a relic? This dwarf didn't make it out. Another empty vault.
Little brother, perhaps it's time
we... No, don't even say it. We're gonna find him. Look, another door on the other side of the cavern. Let's go.
I do believe we're above where we got off the boat by Sindri. This mine is one enormous spiral.
What happened? Why didn't that work?
The chain is blocked.
Should be clear now. Ready when you are. One more door. That one has to be it.
We will see.
Seems like we'll have to get to it first.
We've used water to power the wheels. Worth the try.
Well, that didn't quite work. Something else we can do.
Let's keep looking around. There's gotta be something else.
Climb across. Look for another way.
I think I see a crank over here.
Atreus, another mental exercise. Would one who spends their life fighting, such as Tyr, have any desire to prove themselves? The proof leaves a wake of destruction.
But if the wake of destruction is a bunch of bad guys, why does that matter? You're strong, and you did the right thing.
War does not measure the strength of a man. I hope one day you understand.
Looks like this machine is dropping ore into the water trough.
Hear that, brother? I don't think we're alone.
Ears open. Eyes up. Atreus, do my words irritate you?
It's fine. I get it.
Brothers! Wait, is that light up ahead there?
Hey, this might be it. That door's barred. They must be trying to keep something in.
You don't lock a door like that to secure the spare vessel.
I see what you must do.
Jump!
Vat erat gerast!
Back to it, then.
Trickery is this, Odin? What game do you play with me now?
We're not with Odin. We're the good guys.
Those blades. I know you. God Killer. Have you come for me now?
Only to free you.
Stay away!
Brother, let me try. Tyr. Tyr. Look. You know me, don't you?
You killed Mimir!
No! No, 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 no!
Yeah, we brought him right back!
Yeah, stay away from me, you monsters!
Stop! We need him!
Wait!
Around a bunch, aren't I? Find your son.
Ah! okay.
Just leave me alone.
Tyr, listen, I swear we're not here to hurt you. We're just trying to
get
you
away
out.
From me, please.
Take you somewhere safe,
I
away from
you.
Odin.
Show mercy.
This is my father. We help people.
I don't belong out here, please. It's worse when he's angry.
Father!
Are you not a soldier? Are you not a leader of men? Master yourself! My son brought us to this place. For you! Look at him!
You. Why? You don't know me.
I know what you stood for. You helped the Giants. We're returning the favor.
We?
We are leaving. Are you coming with us?
Here. Your statue in the lake. You had a spear. I thought you needed a weapon.
Walking stick? No. A kind thought, but no. Thank you, no.
But... okay.
I ran because I don't always know what's real. Sometimes there's a...
There's no shame in that, brother. We live in strange times.
Everyone hears him talk.
We must return home.
From over here. Maybe there's an exit nearby.
Are there names by which I should call you?
I'm Atreus. You already know Ymir. And that's my father, Kratos.
How does the son of a Spartan come to speak for the Jotnar?
My mother was the last giant in Midgard. Laufey?
Laufey. I remember that name.
She tried to help people, too. She's in the Light of Alphon now.
You have my sympathies.
You okay?
These are just much stronger when you're not sitting down. Please, let me get that. It's the least I can do.
Whoa.
Why risk Odin's wrath to free me?
Well, Ragnarok is coming. I hope you knew that. We thought you'd want to help.
You freed me only to start a war?
No!
So, Tyr, it's good to see you in the flesh again.
Mimir, what's become of you?
Following in your footsteps. Betrayal, indefinite imprisonment, execrable torture at the hands of the Old Father.
You didn't deserve such treatment.
Did you? I will say my view was a touch better than yours.
We found him at the top of a mountain with tree roots wrapped all around him. The only way to free him was to... oh, that.
Highly pleasant. For all parties involved.
Ah! You okay?
The light. It's... it's been so long.
There's an outcropping just ahead. The shade will make it easier on your eyes. Come on.
You said Ragnarok is coming. Which means Baldur.
Baldur is dead.
Odin sent him to track down a giant in Midgard. And then he found Kratos at... anyway, I'd promised to take these two to the tallest peak in the realms if they'd chop off my head and convince Freya to bring it back.
Ymir.
Watch out!
No. No, 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 no.
It's okay.
Creatures attack. You should have taken the spear. Defended yourself.
No. I've abjured all violence.
But you're the god of war.
I left that behind long ago.
If Odin starts Ragnarok, you really wouldn't fight?
Not even if I wished to.
Before we go any further, the truth. What is it you want from me? You speak of Ragnarok. Is it a god of war you came to find? Is that the Tyr you need?
Atreus.
I...
Forgive me. I am grateful for my freedom. But if you want me to follow you to war, or worse yet, lead you to it, then kill me now. My fight is gone. Damage is done.
No one's killing you, brother.
Better that than to live to see Ragnarok.
We do not seek war.
We just want some answers.
I don't know how to help you.
It doesn't matter. The Giants trusted you. That's the Tyr we need. We need you.
Is for a good night's rest and maybe some food. I think you killed the guards bringing me dinner.
Brother, perhaps now you'd like to finish the story?
The sons of Thor attacked us. We killed them. Baldur tried to kill Freya. I killed him.
But you skipped over how we fought and freed the Valkyries. And that the Giants are all gone. And now they called me Loki. And finding the shrines...
The Giants are gone.
When we got to Jotunheim, they were all... dead.
Dead? Do you think Odin...
We do not know.
I think we're getting out of here not a moment too soon.
Whoa. What are those?
Reinforcements from Asgard. The Einherjar will want to investigate my disappearance thoroughly.
Are they using the sky to travel between realms?
Odin's got tricks up his sleeve we haven't dared to consider.
They're coming down on Nidavellir too. Will the dwarves be okay?
The time for such concerns has passed. We must leave. Now.
Look out!
Yggdrasil. It's been too long. Forgotten. Beauty.
Tyr, In your travels, did you ever hear the Giants talk about Loki?
I'm sorry. That name doesn't sound familiar. The Giants are... were... very private people.
Makes sense.
Perhaps after a rest.
A treehouse.
Lord Tyr, you're really alive!
Am I? I wonder.
Okay.
He's just tired. I promised him some food and a room to rest in.
Ah, of course you did. Well, let's see what we can do. Please, come inside.
We'll be right in. So, can we talk about what to do next?
There is much to consider. We will speak in the morning.
Oh, okay. In the morning.
You hold still! Yep.
Oh, much better. Thank you.
See? Sleep tight, dear. I'm gonna turn in. Big day tomorrow.
What are you thinking, brother?
I am thinking. I want things to be the way they were.
Well, I'd like to claim a chi again. Certain ships have sailed.
I just wish Atreus were not so restless. I care only for his safety.
I know, brother. But holding him too tight won't keep him out of danger. The lad's determined to make a few mistakes of his own. And I hate to say it, but I think Tyr might be one of them. I've never seen a man broken so completely.
His pain is fresh. You expect too much.
Aye, perhaps. Pity Freya still wants to kill you. That's an ally we could use.
That is not an option.
No, I don't suppose it is.
Trouble sleeping.
Ah! Shh! You cannot sneak up on me like that. There's something I have to do in Midgard.
What? Without me? I thought we were partners.
We are. Just wasn't sure you'd want to join me. I'm visiting an old friend.
Oh, I see. Or possibly not doing that, taking into account she's determined to murder you.
She wouldn't really.
Oh, look, I think it's lovely that you see the best in people. I really do. And I want you to continue to see the best in people by not getting yourself murdered.
But we need her. It's worth the risk.
Is it, though?